116, sub-article 1, and article 117 of the Constitution of Zambia, Amendment Act number 2 of 2016, empowers you, sir, to appoint cabinet ministers, provincial ministers, and other government officials. Article 260 of the Constitution stipulates that all appointed officials shall take oath of office and oath of allegiance before carrying out duties of their offices. And truly serve the Republic and President of Zambia, that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the President and the Republic of Zambia, that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of Zambia as by law established, and that I will not directly or indirectly reveal or transmit any such information or matter as shall be brought under my consideration or shall be made known to me by reason of my office, except as may be required, so help me God.
Salga chomba na nemole fire. Ifwe, e pali tule. touch anybody to live for you.
We have a number of new ministers that have been appointed, cabinet ministers, provincial ministers, appointed not for any other reason but to serve the people of Zambia. Not just to serve them, but to serve them diligently. So, it is in order for me to congratulate you once more for accepting to serve in this, the first UPND cabinet and provincial portfolio. You are coming in to serve the people of Zambia at a time when you are required to work harder than ever before to lift this economy out of the doldrums, to turn it around in a dramatic manner, not in 4 or 5 years from now, but to begin to sow the seeds of redirection, bottoming up the economy. God loves us because He gave us everything. Because He gave us everything, resources, water, soils, grass, it is now us to provide the management, the leadership, to work those resources, convert them into value for our people. That's all. That shouldn't be something we misunderstand, something we're not sure about. Remember, every day you are in office, remember the people of Zambia. Remember that child in Chipulukusu. Minister Frank Musera Tayari, you and I have walked that compound several times, 15 years on and off. We must have water in that residence. I replaced the word compound with residence. That's a residence where our people raise children from.
Thank you, Lord, for this man, H.H. He has answered the call of leadership. Zambia ya Afrika, eti eti eka te kafe.